it's just 1 month. 1 month I have joined here, and they're giving me free training since I'm from incubation and I've got selected from my college. And here I'm having 4 classes. I've mentioned before. First one is testing class, and it's handled by Prakash sir. He's really awesome. As a friend, he is taking class, not as a faculty. He's taking testing courses. He'll start from the software development, and he'll complete within 2-3 months. And next class is about Java. Ravi sir is handling Java. He's really an expert in this field. He's taking depth about the basics. He'll start from the basics, even till the industrial applications. He'll explain everything. And after this, it is handling by Roshan sir. He's really awesome. From the basics, he'll explain everything. Even though it is not for us, even if at least one in the class is not knowing about the basics, he'll explain to each other. As a friend, he'll get into the class, he'll come to each part of the class, and he'll explain it properly. And as well as all the HRs here in Newspapers and JSPPadis, they are really awesome, they are really friendly. If we have any query at any time, they'll solve it. Even Sheila ma'am and Sardha ma'am, they're handling it very well. Even though the number is very large, they're handling it very, very carefully. And I'm really thankful for Prakash sir, Ravi sir, as well as Rohit Roshan sir, who are training me in getting place. And it's just 1 month, ago I have joined here. And within that 1 month, I got opportunity to attend 3 interviews. In that first one was Robert Bosch, and it was really awesome. I had 1 hour of aptitude, and I've answered 75% of that, and I've cleared the aptitude. And once I cleared the aptitude, they have given me a chance to apply technical as well as HR, and it was very fine. And I've cleared somehow and managed it, and now I've got employed in Robert Bosch. I'm very thankful to QSPADIS.